So. Must.
And a pass. Okay.
Official quarterback.
Number three.
Nice block right there.
Number six, Deion McLilly with the carry. Number six, Deion McLilly with the touchdown for the... Devin Blackman on the kick.
He live, man. I like that. Mm-hmm. He got to announce our games, man. He is awesome.
And the extra point attempt is six, all tied up here in the first quarter. 5 minutes.
God, man. You can't stop that, man. You cannot stop that. Hey, what's up, Sam? Hey, I'm good. Can you come up to the press box real quick? I'm gonna talk to you really, really fast.
Hey,
number three, Jamil Thomas.
up, boy. Oh, you. Oh, ah, come
and
on.
The fumble on the play, and that is right.
Oh, they're going to keep on trying to pick on that.
And that pass was broke. Number 71 with the
papers for the Michigan Braves name.
Okay.
But other than that, I made it very clear that our organization has not funded, sanctioned, participated in anything like that.
Okay. Did you let him know you were a lawyer?
I did.
Oh, okay. Yeah, he was like, okay.
Yeah, well, that's as soon as I
said, yeah, this is just proof to show that we are Michigan Braves.
Yeah.
I had to talk to him. I'm like, come on, man. I said, listen, you know, that threat that they, I mean,
was really unnecessary.
But see what it is.
Number three.
Make sure we tell the parents when we go to the last briefing.
Number three, Jamil Thomas with the care.
Just make sure we, you know, do it for the whole team, and then that would have been a little better.
Yeah.
But I understand, you know.
Number three, Jamil Thomas again.
That is true.
Against some 9 and maybe 10, nearly 10-year-old.
I'd rather talk to him face to face.
Yeah.
That's how I am. I am a face to face guy. I'm not
And number three,
you know, one in the morning is like, you've got to go to bed. I'm done with this rule book. Yeah.
You remind me of my wife, y'all saying, with Virgo, y'all saying,
mm-hmm.
You know, once you get that.
Number three, Jamil Thomas.
Appreciate you.
Oh, Easton was wondering, are you guys still doing letter jackets?
In January, I'm assuming, because Christmas, everybody got all the shopping and stuff to do. So,
okay.
We're either going to either do it after school, or high school, or cafeterias, mm-hmm. We'll put everybody in
number
there.
Five.
Touchdown! Let's go!
And that is taken in.
Man,
dude. And the extra point attempt. 18, the Pirates! 6!
Nene anymore.
Usually it's everybody on the side.
All the kids dancing that song. That's just
boys, I'm sorry, man.
That's a natural thing.
And we've got another flag in the back of the field. Number 3, Jamil Thomas. Number 3, Jamil Thomas. Number 5 on the carry, Davis Hogan. 3, Jamil Thomas. Number 3, Jamil Thomas with the carry, and that's going to be good for...
Damn flag, they throw. You done made this half over and out.
Number 3, Jamil Thomas with the carry again. Number 3, Jamil Thomas with the touchdown for the Braves. Number 5, the score, the Braves, 25, the Pirates. And we're waiting to see who recovered that one. That was interesting.
Kids got to come in into their own. Hey.
Number 5, Davis Hogan with the...
Oh, no, fuck, what are you doing?
And that pass was incomplete. Number 71 with the completion. And that's
time
with the Braves, 25 to the Pirates, 6. Davis Hogan.
They burned this one on our heart.
That's great. Yep.
Oh.
Number Jamal Thomas with the run again. Number 30. Number 3, Jamil Thomas with the... And yes.
Hey, what up, coach? Hey, good. I'm checking. Everybody got they 7? All right, bet. Good job, LJ.
Number 20, tackled by number 4, Christian Hamilton. Number 5. Number 3, Jamal Thomas with the...
And we've got a flag on the play out there. 50-50 people. We've got $177 going to the lucky winner in just a few minutes.
Thank you. Pirates 6. Number one. And we've got a flag.
Yeah, because I made it, but if I used it, no. Okay.
Number five with the carry and the touchdown, Davis shoots. And in the fourth quarter of this game,
Dad, I'm going to the bathroom.
Number seven, Ren. Yeah. And the extra point attempt is up. Peanut Bowl champions, the Ypsilanti Braves! And we'd like to say congratulations to both teams and outstanding game and an outstanding job getting to the playoffs. Congratulations once again to the Braves. We'll see you guys next year!